Hi, I'm Amy Dixon, Bowflex Fitness Advisor, and this is Planks for Beginners. So I'm going to show you a few different types of planks. Stephanie will be demonstrating. Come on down into a forearm plank. So this is the most regressed version of the plank that you can do. On your forearms, form is crucial here. So shoulders are directly over your elbows, hands are in a nice extension, and you're finding length from your tailbone all the way to the crown of the head. This exercise really fires up the core. And when I talk about the core, it's not just your abdominals. It includes your abdominals, your back, your hips, and your shoulders and your chest. Great job, Stephanie. Now, to amp this up, once you have this mastered, simply tuck the toes under and lift the knees off of the mat. So this exercise, once you can do this for about a minute, feel free to progress to the next one. But think about the form here. It's exactly the same. You're still creating length in the spine, energy throughout now the back of the feet, and still length through the spine from the top of the head through the tailbone. Form is flawless. Great job. And now we're going to progress it. So you can go ahead, take a second, stretch a little. The next plank is a straight arm plank. So starting on the knees, same thing. You always have your knees to come back to. From here, form, it's all about stacking the joints. So shoulders directly over the wrists, arms are long and straight, spine is long again, crown of the head, tailbone, same exact rules. Fantastic job. Once you've mastered this, tuck the toes under, lift the hips off, and now you have a full plank. And this is where we execute push-ups, where we can just hold the plank and do a lot of different variations. But for now, we're keeping it simple. Form is exactly the same. Energy in the core. Once you can hold this, stick it. Hold it for about a minute. Now, I'm going to show you one last plank variation, which is a side plank. It's done quite a bit, keeping it on that elbow and on the forearm there. So, shoulder here, stacked directly over the elbow, hips on the floor and stacked at first, knees are stacked. So everything's in alignment, including the shoulders. Now go ahead, Stephanie, lift the hips off. This exercise is really challenging. It changes because you're on your side now. You're gonna be activating a bit more of the side body than usual, but you're still working that core. Hold it right there, focus on your breath. Alignment through the spine is exactly the same. Tailbone to the crown of the head. And now, once you've mastered this, let's take it one step further. So legs now are gonna become straight. You're gonna extend the legs. You can cross the top leg over. Hips stay lifted, joints stay stacked. So hip over hip, shoulder over shoulder. You can extend the arm, reaching through the fingertips. And notice how Stephanie's keeping that beautiful long line from the tailbone all the way to the crown of the head. Now that's the side plank. Of course you would do it on the other side. Great work. And there you have it, Planks for Beginners. To get weekly videos with workouts, fitness tips, and more, subscribe to our channel by clicking on our subscribe button.